Last time on Space Journeys.
Well, then we have some precious cargo in the ship, but must have our attention. I think we're being boarded! I think we need to do a preparation. Let's plan on boarding our ship, so I suggest we... Well, they gave us 30 minutes, so I suggest we prepare. So little time. Well, what do you think we could get done, and what precautions do you think we should take? By guarding the room and the door that they will try to board. But we should actually guard another room to make them think that the stuff is in there. Let's do that. Ensign, you're with me. They aren't even here yet. What? Oh no!
And now, the conclusion.
Space, the final place. These are the travelers of the starship Dorit Prize. Its continuing job to seek out new life and new people. Places to boldly go where no person has ever gone in the past.
See if this new thing works. Beam me up, Sloppy! How's it going? Doc, will you please check my shoulder? Be sure it's not broken or badly burned. Over there. Oh, thank you.
Left shoulder, right?
Yeah, right here, left shoulder. I'll pull it down for you. Scan it. Use the medical bionicle.
Hey, I'm gonna scan you. I think I can heal it, but I'm gonna scan you.
That's
and
the field
I have to give you some turbo sprints in case your heart rate is up.
Medical bionicle.
Yeah.
Yeah. What is it?
I'm gonna have to give you a turbo spray, like I thought, so you could go out and fight again. Here you go.
Okay, you're gonna give me one of those turbo spritzers?
Yeah.
Oh no!
Ah! Oh no, I think he's dead. I'll give him this to revive him. Oh no, ah! Now his heart rate's up. I'll just give him this. Okay, I gave you some medicine. You should be fine. Now you can go back out to battle.
Beam me back into the battle, Sloppy.
The battle's already over, Captain.
What? How'd they win?
Well, we called security. They beat him up.
Oh, okay. Well, beam me to the conference
room. Aye, sir.
Tell them to meet me. Hey, you know where everyone is for the meeting?
No, I'm not sure.
Again? And my snakiness again. So, what are we doing? Going to a nebula. The planet inside of it is gas choked, and tons of gas is inside of the planet. There aren't many things living on that planet. Well, we can't really tell that much because of the gas around it, and there's a shield of small layer of ice. We can transport through. Teleport through. And then, what we have got to do, I think it will be safe for for a time, anyway. Are there any life signs? There is faint life signs, but we're not sure if the reading is correct, because we are not in the nebula yet. And the thin layer of ice and the gas makes it hard to escape. Do you think it's okay so we'll be safe? I think we'll be be good for about 30 minutes, but we need to wear our official space fleet severe weather gear. Okay, let's go. Some life signs. It seems to be pretty big. Spoke? What?
To be continued.